Hi, welcome to Mystery Mike. Thank you all for tuning in. Alrighty, I got a good one here today. But before we get started, in the next couple videos, I'm going to go ahead and do a Q&A. So if you have any questions you'd like to answer, to ask me, I'll go ahead and answer them. So in the next ASMRs down the road, I'll go ahead and do that. So ask me some things you would like to ask me. Alrighty, what I have here today, this is from my grandfather-in-law that was from West Virginia. And he went hunting up in Ontario, Canada. And these fishing licenses go, that's right, all the way back to 1957. Whew. Man, that's before I was born. And these fishing licenses were actually given to my brother-in-law, also with an old tackle box and old fishing lures that I will show you all at a later date. And my brother-in-law says, well, he made the suggestion, why don't you do an ASMR on this? And I said, great. And when I'm done with this, I'm going to go ahead and give them back to him, and he's going to put them in a safe place because they're very sentimental. So there you go. So back in 1957, if you were to go to Ontario, this is what you would get for a fishing license. And we're just going to go through it here a little bit. I bet if I just show y'all, maybe you can see a little bit in there. If anybody wants to read any of that, I'll show that. I'm trying to look at the regulations and things. Do you imagine how the regulations for fish had changed since 1957? This says limits up catch. Black bass, 6 per day. Muskie, 2 per day. Not less than 28 inches. Trout, 5 per day, no less than 7 inches. Then it says trout speckled, 14 per day. And I'm just going to skip through this and pick out certain things here. Atlantic salmon, 1 per day. Yellow pickerel, 6 per day. Pike, lake, and then it's got 6 per day, not less than 22 inches. Otherwise, 6 per day. Okay, and then we got lake trout, 5 per day. Let me see what else we got here. Blue pickerel, 35 per day. Wow, it's pretty neat. I wonder how they changed from then to now. You're thinking it's less, but who knows? Maybe it could be more. You never know. I'll just show you some of this stuff here. And I don't know if I showed you the back of that. Pretty neat. Let me see what else they got in here. open season all dates. Black bass, July 1st to October 15th. I'm just looking through here. That's right. Know that things are gotta be quiet. That's probably what it is. She don't like everything.